Are you looking for a way to automatically respond to comments on your Facebook posts, whether it's on your business page or inside of your group or on your personal profile? Have you ever been having like a really great post that just has a whole bunch of people responding and you have to go back and you want to be able to respond to everyone, but you just don't have enough time? My name is Stacia Kennedy and I am your online marketing coach. I've been teaching and training entrepreneurs how to generate more leads and sales on the internet for over a decade. And you know what I like to do. I love to teach you guys and share with you the latest tools. So the tool that I want to share with you is called Reply Ladder. My friends, Matt, there's actually two Matts, Matt Seton and Matt Timms, has created an awesome tool to help entrepreneurs and marketers who create these awesome posts, which I call comment ladders, or you might have heard other teachers call it a two-step post, where you create a post that engages the audience to reply and to make comments on that post. And at that point, you have to go back and respond. And sometimes your response is pretty much the same, whether you're driving them to take action to direct message you, or maybe letting them know that you've direct messaged them, or sending them to an actual website, or, you know, having a very common response back to the comments in the post. So for example, I teach some of my clients and my students how to create engaging posts to give away their free gift or their freebie offer, or get them to DM them, or this can be done. In the past, I've done this with Facebook business pages, and you were only able to use that with in conjunction with ManyChat, which we would have someone comment below a specific keyword and then ManyChat would automatically respond. Well, this tool that I'm gonna share with you tonight, I did a demonstration of it on my business page on a live stream just a few days ago here. So I want to actually share with you that demonstration. This tool will actually do this whether the post is made on your Facebook business page or your Facebook group or even on your personal profile. No matter where you post it on Facebook, you'll be able to pull that post and reply back and have a certain amount of, you can switch actually the different types of comments that you would reply back to, or simply just go in and like the replies. So sometimes that takes time, and I have clients that would love, and actually I use this for love, and it saves me time and it saves them time. So go ahead and check out the demonstration. If you like this tool, please check out the link in the description below. I also have some bonuses for those of you who purchase this product, because I think it's very useful. And if you need help on learning how to create these types of engagement posts, comment ladders, then I would highly recommend grabbing the tool. And as a bonus, I am going to be giving away a workshop sharing with you how to create share-worthy posts to engage your audience and drive more sales and leads. All right, thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the inside.
Now, I'm so excited. Hopefully you guys can hear me and see me. I have something really cool that I want to share with you. I am super excited to share this with you. I've been actually behind the scenes using this, and I could not wait to actually share it with you.
Okay, great. Check my mic. I'm switching my mic to my favorite one here, so hopefully you guys can hear me and see me clearly. Apologize for the messy room here. You can pretty much see everything with this camera. Wow. Well, if you guys are new to my live stream, my name is Stacia Kennedy, and I am an online marketing coach. I teach and train entrepreneurs, coaches, and consultants how to generate more leads and sales using live video, using a live launch model. I also am pretty much the queen of anything really super cool when it comes to making your life easier on getting more leads and sales on the internet, using tools, using social media. The tool that I want to share with you tonight is called Reply Ladder. So for those of you who are new to my videos, again, comment below. I want to know where you're watching from. I am streaming in a few different places, so let me know where you're at. I'm actually filming this video for you here in my home office / my daughter's playroom as well. I guess it's both of our offices. She has her computer right here. I have my two screens here, my laptop, getting more things situated here in beautiful Las Vegas, Nevada. That is where I am at recently. Anyways, I'm so excited, you guys, to share with you Reply Ladder. If you haven't heard of Reply Ladder, it's actually made by some of my really, really good friends that have made several other Chrome extensions before. Actually, one of them is also behind another one of my favorite Chrome extensions called Group Funnels. I really like appreciate these guys. Like, they've taught me so much when it comes to online marketing. They're actually two Matts, Matt Staton and Matt, Matthew Timms. And, they have allowed me to promote this product and use it. And I love it. So it's called Reply Ladder. And what it does is, you may have seen myself and some of my colleagues post things that are engaging, right? Like, hey, do you guys want a certain lead magnet or some kind of a free giveaway? I'm doing a new training. Who wants this? Comment below, I'm in, or comment 100 if you agree, right? Like, something that entices you or the audience to comment below in the post, right? So I'm going to share it with you. I'm going to give you a few call to actions here tonight. But if you like what you see tonight, there is a link in the description above, or you can also comment Reply Ladder, which is the name of this Chrome extension that I want to actually demo for you tonight. So what it does, it actually replies and likes for you. So I have a few clients that create really awesome, engaging posts. Like, would you like this free thing, right? This free training, this awesome, you know, I got this new training or checklist or some kind of free thing or offering, or just really like just getting someone to comment, right? A specific keyword in your post. Now, if you do a good job of marketing and you put this in front of the right people, there's going to be 50, 100 people like commenting, yes, I want in, right? Now, that's exciting, but we also don't have all day to reply to each and every person. So what Reply Ladder does is that it actually comments and likes your post, like the replies in the post. So I'm going to show you, for an example, share with you my screen here. I have a client here. Hopefully she doesn't mind me sharing. We posted, just opened up VIP spots for our upcoming 5-day pre-qualify your business for government contracts. Who wants in? So a whole bunch of people had comment me. Well, guess what? I am not going to go in reply back to 100. Well, actually, it would be half of these comments, right? Like, half of the comments was like 75 comments or whatever it was when I started. And it's still going, right? There's still people commenting towards the bottom. And actually, there's a couple people that I missed here, right here, and right here. So what this Chrome extension does is, over here in my top right-hand corner, Reply Ladder, is I actually just grab the link to that post. So all you have to do is click on the timestamp of the post and to make sure that you get the right URL. And this can be a post in your Facebook group, on your personal page, on your business page. Grab the link. Copy the link, go to Reply Ladder, click on the, I already clicked on the Chrome extension, and I put it right here, post permalink. I put it right into that box there. Then I can randomize the responses. So I put in about 5 different variations of what I want to say, and it's going to say reply and like all comments, or I can simply just like all the comments. Or I can reply to all the comments and, you know, reply randomizing these versions of what I'm saying here. So all I have to do is click start, and it will, you know, of course not, we don't want to be spammy, and not, we don't always have to put a link too, you know. I just, in this instance, put a link because I want people to go to that link. You can simply reply back, DM me, and which is another strategy, is create a comment ladder post, which is this is what we're calling these types of posts, and have people DM you directly, or letting them know that you are going to reach out to them. So there's a lot of different types of posts that you can create. So I'm going to click start, and I'm just going to show you what it does. It basically is doing its thing. And I think I actually already ran it. So it's actually already replied to all these people here. So actually, let me do another example. Let me log out of here. But it's really, really cool. It saved me so much time. Let me switch my account. So far, if you guys are watching this live, what do you guys think? Like, would that be something that you can see yourself using to help you save time and connect with more people? I know a friend of mine who actually asked me if there was something like this out there, because she had an ad that was doing so well, but everyone kept just saying, interested, right? And so she had to literally hire someone to respond to everyone who was commenting. So this literally could save you hours. Let me see. I have, let me look for another post here. Oh, here's one. So I'll create this kind of, and I'm actually putting together a list of a lot of these example posts, but I posted here the other day, who wants to know the three currency business models you must have to create with? Comment yes, and I'll share it on my next training. So I put a little GIF there too. That's another type of post that you can create. So I'm gonna grab the link to, I clicked on the timestamp, grab the link to that post. I'm going to go to reply ladder. I'm going to comment or save, post the link there. I'm going to change these out. And I had saved these other reply, these earlier, this other post that I was working on. You can actually click save template too. So I'm excited to share. Awesome. Can't wait. Just share more. I'm just going to make random and I'm just going to click. There's not a lot of comments on this one, but I'm just going to see so you can see what happens. I just literally click start. And it's running its thing. And my screen is really huge, but you can see that it's thinking, it's doing its thing. It's commenting back to the five people who posted with a randomized of those comments that I put in, the replies that I put in there. So it's doing its thing. So I can literally go do something else. It's finished processing, click close tab. Reply ladder completed all tasks. Replied to 4 comments, liked 2 comments. Saved you 58 seconds, increased your engagement. So I actually am loving this new tool. I actually screenshotted, let me see if I can, if that's, is that the word, of a couple other ones that I did, because maybe I should, I was going to do a video, but this one, it was 17 comments, 17 liked saved 4 minutes and 32 seconds, increased your engagement. Same thing with this one. We can see this. Replied 9 comments, saved me 2 minutes. Hey, I'm all about saving time and saving you guys money. So click the link in the description if you want to check out Reply Ladder. If you guys have any questions, let me know. And as a bonus, of course, I am whoever buys the product this weekend, tonight, or maybe, you know, whoever like says, hey, I watched your video, I just, purchased Reply Ladder. I'm going to take everybody who purchases it through my link and we're going to go ahead and do a workshop. And I'm going to put together a bunch of different posts. And if you show up live to the workshop as a bonus, I'll definitely help you with some copy, like whatever your business is. Let's think of some things together in a mastermind of what kind of posts that you can create that are like that, like that are share worthy and comment ladder worthy, right? So I call it comment ladder. There's other people who call it like a two-step post to get people to buy your product or your service, or get them on a phone to a discovery call, whatever your intention is for your business. A comment ladder would definitely help. And using Reply Ladder will help you save time in responding to everyone who ends up replying. Say hi. So that's it for tonight, guys. I just wanted to do a quick demo. If you guys have any questions, again, let me know. Grab Reply Ladder tonight, and we'll see you guys on the next video. Much love and aloha. Great. I'm so happy that you watched the demonstration. If you liked this tool, again, make sure to click the link in the description below. Grab the tool. I will be doing a workshop soon. If it hasn't already done, if you're watching this video later in the future, then I may have just the recording that you can go back and watch, and I'll be including in my bonus for the purchase of this product. Again, I am full disclosure, I am an affiliate. So as a bonus, you will get a template of some of the posts that I use that you can use for your business. And if you have any questions, don't hesitate to comment below and I'll make a new video. Thanks for watching and much love and aloha.